That looks part two of Siege in the Citadel. I know he's in trouble, he's got half health left, leave him alone. For God's sake.
Come on, Darius. Open your eyes. Darius? Darius!
He had half health. Might be a three-parter now. Okay, you.
Put me in.
Defend him.
Leave it to me.
You. Defend him. Takumi, defend him.
I see enemy reinforcements.
It's nice to have to go through all this shit again.
We can't stop them like this. We need to get the enemy faster now.
How are they in trouble? Fight back, Darius, for Christ's sake.
Reinforcements.
Gonna do a lot of off-screen training after this.
Mission failed.
What? I killed him! Why did you run off?
Put me in. Leave it to me.
Why is he in serious trouble? Oh my god, fuck off.
One shot.
Do you think you can keep up with me?
Don't underestimate.
I need a sack. Marth and someone else.
I am Marth, the Prince of Altea. We've come here to save you.
We'll be fine if we team up. Now then, let's get out of here.
Follow and live, or stay and die. Only in my deepest dreams have I been rescued by the Hero King Marth.
Hero King? I can't recall ever.
What? You're Marth, but you're not the Hero King Marth?
It is not unusual for a hero to become legend only after that. It could be that he is from a time before he was known that way.
Marth?
I'm glad that we made it, but I'm sorry that we couldn't We can still save Darius. Of course I'll help. The area is completely over.
You must mean more Outrealm fiends.
Whatever they are, they were pouring through a... Oh, that must be an Outrealm pool.
Then it's providing an endless... We have to save Darius.
You'll be immediately surrounded.
There must be something we can do for Darius.
We could close the Outrealm portal by completing the shield, but Darius had it with him. So the... I can sense...
It's inside with all the Outrealm feet.
That's where Darius is, so...
I also sense another source of power. This one isn't from the Shield of Flames. It's far away and high up. They both feel like the Divine Dragon's power.
Wait, the power of a Divine Dragon? What does that even mean?
Right, thank you for watching part 2, and I'll see you in probably very short part 3.
I remember hearing something like this before.
Huh? What story, Leanna?
It described a place similar to what Tiki just said. High up and far off. That story is more than just legend.